I call him Ben Bieber. I know he's Justin, but Justin, it's Ben Bieber. Actually. Sorry that I let you down. Cause I'm missing more than just your body. Is it too late now to say sorry? Yeah, I know that I let you down. Is it too late to say sorry now? I'm not just trying to get you back on me. Back up. Cause I'm missing more than just your body. Fall up. Is it too late now to say sorry? The red light spectrum coming in. It's kind of scene weird. One of those laser sticky lights trying to find time and space. I got jumpers. I mean, they're taking code from my image and they're opening you accounts, but there's supposed to be no you in our laundry, in our Landry system. The thing is that if the Wonder Woman wall, W-O-N-D-E-R, W-O-M-A-N, with the invisible lasso, like we told DC, Marvel, I don't know, whatever, it doesn't matter, because if they're going to do brandish and marketing schematics, whatever, it's helpful a little bit, unless you get, like, corporate attorneys in, and they're like, no, that's mine! Not if you let the enemy buy in. No, now it's not yours, stupid. You lost your pen. Your penis is too small. All right, so that's the way that works. And so we've got the Wonder Woman wall, right? It should be all the same woman. That would be me. And they should all be saying exactly the same advice to Niklaus when he asks each one of them the same question. Otherwise, our safety measure is broken. So why do I have laser lights coming into my very real left eye, visage? It's my L-E-F-T-E-Y-E in the image, I-M-A-G-E, that should spark in factory for benefactor, B-E-N-E-F-A-C-T-O-R. That should come up with a string code, and that should give you some very clear answers as to what you put themselves in Niklaus in my life. Delete the accounts.